West Mead, to North Parramatta, to the centre of Parramatta, through to Rose Hill Racecourse, where the starting yards are, and then conversion of the Carlingford line into light rail. So that's stage one. Stage two will in essence be Camellia through to Melrose Park. We've then decided we're going to have a couple of river crossings to make it really kick. Then we wanted to take in Wentworth Park, so we'll cross the river there, and then down to Sydney Olympic Park, and then of course onto Carter Street. So the main thing about light rail is it's very much about connecting. It's a type of transport mode which needs a precinct. Yes, the vehicles have the capacity in some circumstances of a certain CBD to carry up to 450 passengers per hour. That's removing 9 buses off city streets. So one light rail vehicle in the CBD project removes 9 buses off the streets. So it is about connecting precinct to precinct. The big people mover and game changer, of course, the metro, in terms of true mass transit. But light rail serves an important feeder service to other parts of the network. The important message in all of this is that we're not just building standalone projects. These are projects designed to integrate into the transport network properly, which is what light rail does.
A question that you've already addressed is